Close your eyes. You are in a safe space. Trust yourself. There is no other place for you right now more than here. And this is the perfect time for you being here now. Divinity is here. Divinity is now. Inhale, exhale, recognizing your divine presence. That today is celebrating love. There is nothing special for you to do more than keep into the arms of love. We were born like this, in a state of love, sustained in love. Love is everywhere. The only thing that I have to do is to be in my present time, in my present moment, to recognize that I am in the arms of love. As I am in the arms of love, I flow. I am able to appreciate every single aspect in my divine nature as I am. I flow. I let go any doubt of my divinity. As I experience myself, I experience divinity. Yes. I release any conflict coming from my mind. And I allow my heart shower my life in love. I'm opening my heart right now as you are opening yours. Center of your chest. That's where your heart is. A big green emerald opening as a flower. As you fell into the arms of love, in front of you, you have all the ones that you love. Sometimes there is someone that is hard to love, but those are the most in need of our love. As our Divine Master Jesus said, we must love everyone, including our enemies. You want to send everybody love. You want to feel your presence, and from that presence, you want to expand love. You want to create a big wave of love, covering every single one around you. Friend or not, doesn't matter. Everybody, everyone deserves to be loved as I am. Breathe and expand your wave of love. Cover everyone. Being present or not, Every single one around you deserves the love that you are. And you can say their names out loud so you hear yourself sharing love. It's not that you are sharing love that you have. No. You are sharing love that you are. And what you are is infinite. Limitless. So you're never going to have the experience of the lack of love. Because you are the source. Expand yourself. Breathe. To sustain the connection with others.